and gentlemen, welcome to the Culver Academies. We will begin this evening's event with the traditional march on of the Corps. At this time, at the west end of the stadium, the Corps of Cadets are formed up behind the band and the regimental staff, which leads off each parade. The regiment is under the command of Mitchell Schott from Newport Beach, California. The regimental adjutant is Kevin Jew of Chesterfield, Missouri. The regimental operations officer is Han Chi Su from Shanghai, China. The regimental sergeant major is Matthew Bice from Addison, Alabama. The regimental operations sergeant major is Abraham Diaz from Chicago, Illinois. The Culver Band is under the lead of regimental drum major Maxwell Gifford of St. Louis, Missouri. The band is under the command of An Dao from Humberton, Texas. The executive officer is Leamon Williams from Warsaw, Indiana. The squadron is under the command of Leshan Yang from Shanghai, China. The squadron adjutant is Andrew Boone from Bretonville, Illinois. Troop A is under the command of Matthew Graham from Granger, Indiana. The executive officer is William Graham from Granger, Indiana. Troop B is under the command of Jose Panero from Chapa, Mexico. The executive officer is Fernando Fernandez Cervantes from San Diego, California. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the passing of our nation's colors, and you'll be seated as soon as they have passed. The infantry battalion is under the command of Colin Lossing of Carmel, Indiana. The battalion adjutant is Keegan Divins of Carmel, Indiana. Company A is under the command of Nicholas DePonio of Bloomfield Hills, Michigan. The executive officer is Mario Esquivel from Monterey, Mexico. Company B is under the command of Rita Miller in Vail, Colorado. The executive officer is Shreya Shakamori from Windermere, Florida. Company C is under the command of Sam Tullis from South Bend, Indiana. The executive officer is Hagen Wells from Carmel, Indiana. The artillery is under the command of Hayden Lewis of Carmel, Indiana. The battalion adjutant is George Bourdier from New Iberia, Louisiana. Battery A is under the command of Jaden Purse from Fishing, Indiana. The executive officer is Jordan Maurice from Highlands Ranch, Colorado. Battery B is under the command of Trenton White from St. Louis, Missouri. The executive officer is Oscar Stewart from Zionsville, Indiana. Battery C is under the command of Adam Grimm from Powell, Ohio. The executive officer is William Cornell of Union, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you stand for the national anthem and that gentlemen remove their hats. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you may be seated.
the field, your Sammy Let's meet the offensive starters for CMA. At QB1, senior number 7, Jimmy Pisani. A freshman in the slot, number 16, Foster Stockton. In the other slot, senior number 21, Mario Esquivel. At tailback, sophomore number 40, Kyle Egbrotten. A senior tight end, number 11, Jackson Carver. Wide receiver, senior number 10, Colin Victory. At right tackle, senior number 74, Jack Mullins. At right guard, sophomore number 55, Henry Martello. Our senior center is number 54, Mark Palicki. At left guard, senior number 78, Roy Knutson. And at left tackle, junior number 64, Evan Gerber. York Eagles are coached by Mr. Andy Dorrell.
Officials for tonight's contest, Mr. Richard Boyd, Mr. Tony Capone, Mr. Charles Dempsey, Mr. David Hampton, and Mr. Brent Kreider. Ladies and gentlemen, to start the game, CMA won the toss in the first of the second half. They'll kick off and defend the west end zone.
Thank you.
to kick off for CMA from Monterrey, Mexico, number 62, Ricky Garza. And back to receive for the Braves, number 13, Anthony Ane. Takes a return on the far sideline, not around there. The Braves 30-yard line, chased out of bounds by number 6, David Curl. Freshman out of West Lafayette, Indiana. Seven, Clark Sweet on the carry. Gain of 4 on the play. Eagle tackler is number 11, Jackson Carver, and senior 74, Jack Mullins. Second down, Braves. Incomplete, broken up by 22, Finn Miller. Third and 6, Braves. Pitch goes to number 7, and is tackled out of bounds by 10, Colin Vickery. Flag behind the play. Holding against the Braves, 10 yards. We're going to replay first down. The attempt is good by number 10, Ryan Kirsteth. kickoff from Kirsta from CMA. Is number 21 from San Pedro, Mexico, Mario Escobar. And from Richmond, Virginia, freshman number 16, Foster Stockton. Long return, takes it out to around the 17-yard line. First and 10, CMA. Masani keeps it around the left end, chased out of bounds after a gain of 5. Second down, Eagles. Flag behind the play. Holding against CMA, 10 yards from the spot of the foul, replay, first down. Signing the ball carrier on the replay up the middle, short gain. Correction, gain of 7 on the play. Second down, CMA. Signing the ball carrier, chased out of bounds by number 20, Devin Methwain. Another flag on the play. Holding against the Eagles, 10 yards from the spot of the foul. This pass is incomplete, intended for Jackson Carver. Defending on the play, number 44, Michael Ert. Third down, Eagles from their own 9-yard line. ball carrier. Short gain on the play. Touchdown by 34, Cole Williams. Fourth down, Eagles. Return, takes it inside the 45-yard line, where he's brought down by number 45, Granick Arbuckle. First and 10, Braves. Buckman's pass is complete to Ane. Hit and wrapped up immediately by 21, Mario Esquivel. Second and 6, Brebeuf. Seven, Clark Speed, the ball carrier. Tackled by 10, Colin Vickery. Play results in a first down for the Braves. Buckman's pass is incomplete, second and 10 from the Eagle 31-yard line. Buckman's pass is complete. Looks like a gain of 5. CMA tackler is 16, Foster Stockton. Third down, Braves. Incomplete over the middle, broken up by 62, Ricky Garza, fourth down, Brebeuf. Possession, first and 10. that play. Recovered by Fasani. Second down, CMA. Swing pass complete to Stockton. He gets it across the 10-yard line. Third and long, Eagles. Double pass complete to number 40, Kyle Egbron. Takes out around the 30-yard line, fourth and 10, CMA. Coach made against CMA, 5 yards, replay, first down. Swing pass complete to two, Max Walters. Eventually chased out of bounds by Garza. First down. Thank you. now for Paul. Received the kickoff from Kirstaff is 16, Foster Stockton, and 21, Mario Esquivel. First and 10, CMA from their own 20-yard line. Timeout CMA, first time out of the first half. Ruffin's pass is incomplete, intended for Walters. Defending on the play, 16, Foster Stockton. Second and 10, Braves. Is complete for Buckman. Pressured by 64, Evan Gerber. That's a short completion, which results in a fourth down for the Braves. On the 6-yard carry. First on the tackle for 40, Kyle Ekroden. Pass is incomplete, intended for number 83, 21, Mario Escobar on the coverage. Third down, Braves. Thank you. Bateman's completed pass is nullified by the holding penalty. 10 yards from that spot. Replay, third down. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to congratulate our Culver Girls Academy golf team as they captured their fifth consecutive sectional today. Lone medalist honors went to sophomore Yilin Zhang. Good luck, ladies.
Let's work, Elena!
swing pass goes to Stockton. He fights his way for a gain of a yard. Brave tackler, number 20, Devin McWing. Second and 9, Eagles. Carrier up the middle. Brave tackler was 54, Joe Strickland. Gain of 3 on the play, 4th down, Eagles. Punt rolls out of bounds at the Brave 25-yard line. No flag on the play. We'll try first down again. Start against Brebeuf, 5 yards, replay, first down. Thank you. Calvo brings it back on the kickoff. Asani follows the pulling guard, Roy Knutson, gain of 6 on the play, second down, CMA. Number 40, Egenbrod, who battles his way forward for a short gain. Third and 4, CMA with 7:45 remaining in the first half. Sonny's pass is complete to Vickery, right around the 25-yard line. That play results in a CMA first down. Asani keeps it on the near sideline, tackled out of bounds by number 95, Trey Edwards. Correction, number 94, Finn Walters. Broughton breaks a tackle and falls forward. That play's good for another CMA first down. Thank you. will recover by CMA. Second down, Eagles. The ball carrier up the middle, tackled immediately by 74 Logan Petrie. Set up for Escobar, it's incomplete. Fourth down, CMA. Escobel's punt is down by Pearl. Great possession, first and 10 from their own 22-yard line. Ball carrier tackled by Finn Miller. Also in on the play, 45, Arbuckle. Gain of 9 on the play, second down, Brebeuf. Chased from behind by 74, Jack Barnes. Cleaned up on the play by freshman number 9, Trey Schumacher. Walters, 22 Finn Miller on the tackle. Buckle again on the play. Second and four for Buff. Pass is incomplete. Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder to our Culver students, please remain in the bleachers until our visiting team gets to their outdoor locker room. Once the players and coaches have walked across the track and are at their halftime location, you may exit as you wish. Thank you in advance for your cooperation. From Buckman to 88, Rob Tuttle, gain of 9. Sweet. He gets it up for the first down despite the tackle from Carver. After attempt is good from Kerstaff. 58 seconds remaining in the first half. Thank you. intercepted by Foster Stockton. For both football at their own 37-yard line, first and 10. Perkins pass is incomplete, broken up by 62, Ricky Garza, second and 10, with 27 seconds remaining in the first half. Another incompletion from the Braves, third and 10. Sack on the play, number 62, Ricky Garza, fourth down, Braves. received the second half kickoff for the Eagles. 21, Mario eats the ball, and 16, Buckner Stockton. Steph with the touchback, first and 10, CMA from their own 20-yard line. Broughton with a cut in the backfield, gets a gain of 2 yards on the play. Brave tackler was number 55, Jaden Childers. Broughton off the right tackle. Personal foul, face mask against the Braves. 15 yards and an automatic CMA first down. Carriers hit behind the line of scrimmage and wrapped up by 64, Evan Gerber. Loss of 7 on the play. Second down, Braves. Walters from Buttman, he takes it across midfield. Stockton on the CMA tackle, first and 10, Braves. Ball carrier stacked up on the line of scrimmage. In on the tackle, 81, Grant Ramsey. No gain on the play. Second and 10. Buckman's pass is incomplete. Henry Martello and Evan Gerber with the pressure. Third and 10 for Buff. Officials timeout. With the catch, right on the tackle, 16, Foster Stockton. Fourth and short, four for Buff. Correction, that play results in the first and 10 for the Braves. Jack Myers. Tackle on the far sideline by number 7, Jimmy Pisani. Second and 4 from the Eagle 30. Pisani on the tackle, first and 10, Brebeuf. Tackled on the near sideline by number 62, Ricky Garza. Gain of 7 on the play, second down. Thank you. After attempt is blocked by CMA. Touchback for the Braves, number 90, Henry Cofer. First and 10, Eagles from their own 20-yard line. Pisani on the carry. Gain of 7 on the play. Second down, CMA. Pisani on the scramble, takes it to the 45-yard line. First and 10, CMA. Brian takes the handoff. Tackle made by Brave number 44, Michael Ert. Second and 9, CMA. carrier. Battles his way back to the line of scrimmage. Third down. Carver has complete flag behind the play. Brian Joyce, first and 10 Graves. Receiver, number 31. Stockton and Miller in on the tackle. Stopped at the line of scrimmage by Jack Mullins. Also in on the tackle, 81 for CMA, Grant Ramsey. Third and 6, Braves. That's the end of the third quarter at Oliver Field. Geske's pass is incomplete, broken up by 21, Mario Esquivel. Fourth and short for the Braves. Carries 25, C.J. Harris. Hit and tackle behind the line of scrimmage by 22, Finn Miller. That results in a turnover of downs by the Braves. First and 10, Eagles. Sonny on the boot. Tackle made by 73, Aiden Cummings. Gain of 4, second down, CMA. beautifully from Pisani to Carver on the seam. First and 10, CMA inside Brave territory. Pressure brought by number 58, James Clark, flag behind the play. Fighting against the Eagles. Pisani on the carry, makes a couple moves and takes it inside the 35-yard line. Second and 7, Eagles. Pisani follows Edgar Bratton's block.
First down!
Pushed out of bounds after a first down gain. Pisani's pass is complete to Vickery on the near sideline. First and goal from the 2-yard line. In the B gap, touchdown, CMA. Point after attempt is good by number 1, Kate Perry. Thank you. ball carrier is chased out of bounds on the far sideline by 13, Connor Schmedlin, and by number 50, Spencer Reagan. Second down, Braves. Tackled by Ramsey and Stockton. First down for Buff. Number 25 on the sweep, Stephen Gray, tackled. Correction, 25, CJ Harris on the carry, tackled by 45, Brannick Arbuckle. Is tipped at the line of scrimmage. Falls incomplete. Third down. Encroachment against CMA, 5 yards. Retry, third down. Pass is incomplete. Pressure from CMA, number 50, Spencer Reagan. Fourth down, Braves. Goes out of bounds at the Eagle 39-yard line. 30 seconds remaining in the game. Start against CMA, 5 yards. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the final score from Oliver Field. We thank you for your sportsmanship. Have a great weekend and drive home safely.